Okay, and we're back. We are still in setup mode of the cart defending challenge, which is a proper name, which I will have in the title. But you know, I don't remember or look at these things. I pick random games and join. It's the same game I was in last time. Just the same people. I am still being a sniper. I guess we're trying to get there with things, and I don't know what the setup phase is even supposed to do. Maybe you find a way to hide or.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
All right, lady. Mission begins in 30 seconds. Are we pushing the cart this time, or is the blue stuff pushing the cart, or... That's, I don't know, I'm lost. I'm not lost, I just don't know where I'm at. The cart's... Okay, that's just there again. It's not walking circles. Let's just follow this guy. He probably knows what he's doing.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Oh, okay, it's quite handy from the mechanics, because they can just build their stuff up.
5, 4, 3, 2.
So I think we're pushing the cart this time. Well, that would cost much more if I could stand. Yeah, we're gonna be in for a full game this time. Hey there. I should have done a lot better there, but I hit the bed. Help me play the moon when I die. No, that didn't go as bad as it could have. Admittedly, I'm still doing shockingly bad, but that's kind of how I play. I haven't really seen any of my games. Right, let's stop being a sniper. You know what, let's go overkill. Biggest gun we can find. Oh, I thought he was a good guy. Did I kill him? No, I didn't. I helped him with open him. Oh! Arrow to the face! That's one thing that weapon I would really like to get for a sniper is a bow and arrow. I know.
The
payload is nowhere near a checkpoint. I might have to do nothing for the last 10 seconds. That is not my fault. Okay, it's totally my fault. I could just turn my phone off as a normal person would. That guy got me in the face again, didn't he? Got me again? I don't like that dude anymore. It's a cool weapon, but he's a dick. Vengeance will be mine. So vengeance wasn't mine, I didn't think it would be. No, worse than the team, you know. Who cares, to be fair, I'm doing this for fun. I would get Zero to do this with me, I'm pretty sure this game works on Mac as well. But I haven't had no communication with Zero for a while then. He ignores me on Skype, he's just jealous, I guess. I don't know what to do with Zero, he'll show up, he always does. I got killed by that douchebag with the big gun. I'm the douchebag with the big gun. How dare he steal it? He's been horrible this time. My team just died before I even showed up. I mean, that happens. It really says something about how bad I am at these games. And I mean, I'm not even using the laptop touchpad. I am using a proper mouse. He stabbed me. He shot me. What a dick. I thought it started with 5 minutes. I'm sure it was 5 minutes. Is every checkpoint they get past given more time? Well, if that's the case, I'm just gonna hang up the gloves now. Well, not the gloves, the giant ass gun. Oh, What happened there? That bow and arrow guy shot me in the face again, didn't he? We are nemesis. I will get revenge. He will pay for shooting me in the face and I'm playing the poor video. Wow, I think there was like 5 of them on me there. That guy killed me again. Vraska, I will find you, and I will probably not kill you because I am horrible at this game. Wow, they have won 7-1. I've only been responsible for 2 of those losses. 2 of those I will take credit for, I guess. Thank you guys for watching this part 2 of Team Fortress 2 Pushy Challenge Cart Thingy-Mawabba. And I will see you all next time. But we're attacking, so you'll probably have another one at some point.
Thanks for watching this Team Fortress 2 video. You want to see more Team Fortress 2? Click the first link. You want to see a random video from my channel? Click the second link. You want to see all my videos and the future ones? Click the subscribe button.